And 5, 4, 3. Welcome to PeaceKeeper Reaction. My name is Nathan. Thank you so much for joining us today, you guys. Very special episode. We're going to be checking out a band that's new to the channel, a band that comes out of Sweden, my home and native land, or where my ancestry comes from. As we check out a band, Marduk. So who are they? Well, Marduk is a Swedish black metal band formed in Norrköping in 1990. The band released their debut full album Dark Endless in 1992 on No Fashion Records. Their name is derived from the ancient Babylonian deity Marduk. So very cool. So I love me some black metal. I'm ready to rage, you guys. So what do you say we dive right into this motherfucker? Marduk, Frontschwein on PeaceKeeper. Marduk, Frontschwein on PeaceKeeper. So I feel like I'm a little bit shell-shocked after watching that. I feel like I've got a little PTSD going on. That was kind of unrelenting from beginning to end. A lot of kind of World War II imagery paired with this hellish, kind of nightmarish music. I mean, about death and victory. And man, I gotta say, I'm kind of at a loss to describe this. I just know it had all the hallmarks of great black metal, unrelenting drums, in your face visuals from beginning to end. A lot of Pretty well crazy stuff going on here, you guys, and I fucking love it. What say you, though? You're the commenters, you're the viewers, you're the guys who guide the show in reality. So let me know what you think in that comment section. Should we check out more from Marduk? Do you have other bands that we should check out? You can get your requests on the show by going to patreon.com/peacekeeper. And for PeaceKeeper, I'm Nathan. Play safe. I can put my arm back on.